It got so that every day at lunch, we would both be doing the New York Times crossword puzzle 10 feet from each other. And eventually, I caught her looking over at me. So I began saying, excuse me, 14 across, seven-letter word for whatchamacallit, may I ask what you wrote down? And, well, that got us talking, and, boy, I tell you, I was terrible at those puzzles. I don't think that I finished even one of them, but your mother would do them in ink.
Very smooth. I bet you didn't think your old man had it in him, huh? But that's what I'm talking about. That's persistent, you see? Once you set your cap for something or somebody, you gotta just, you know, whoa, Sky.
Mom, are you all right?
Hey, hey. Shh, honey, it's okay. What's the matter? What is it?
Ask him. What's she talking about?
Walt?
I have cancer. Lung cancer. It's bad.